We can take a break and let one of the great groups of Lipscomb history come on. You know who I'm talking about. And I think Brother Carl McKelvey is right there. There he is, there he is, there he is. You were at chapel with me day before yesterday. And how long had it been since we've been in chapel together?
35 years.
See, he's already stretching it out too long. It was actually 30 years exactly. Your first guess was right. Now, you were instrumental in Cafe McKelvey being created. Would you tell us a little bit about Delta Nanana's creation?
Well, it was a group I started and could never stop. They just kept going. I always tried to plan a Na-Na-Na series when Brother Puyas was out of town.
Understandable.
And then after the first three or four, I learned not to go. So that on Monday when I came to work, I could say, is that right? I'll try to find out about it. I don't know.
And you were dean of what at that time?
Students. Then Brother Collins would always call me down on Monday and talk to me. And one Monday, I had asked Ralph Samples, he's here tonight. So I said, Samples, would you go to Na 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 and be the chaperone? So he came in on Monday and I said, how was it? He said, you don't have a thing to worry about. And so about that time the phone rang and it was Brother Collins. I go down and he said, Carl, have you heard? And I said, no. He said, it was an orgy.
An orgy.
Yeah, an orgy. So.
Well, we're getting ready to experience yet another orgy with the great Delta Nanana. You guys anywhere near ready? Ernie's ready. Ernie Clevenger is ready. Let's hear for Delta Nanana.
O'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Well, the rock one just begun. Come on, little loud. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock, rock, rock. Broad daylight. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Well, the clock strikes 2, 3, and 4. Come on, little loud. We're gonna dance. Mr. Gary Jerkin. Well, track 3, 4, and 5, come on. Little dolly, gonna jump, gonna jive, gonna rock around. Rock tonight, gonna rock, rock, rock. Broad daylight, gonna rock around. Well, clock strikes 5, 6, and 7. Gonna dance, go to 7, 7. side. We're gonna rock, around the rock. One more time, it's the sax man, Jerry Cover.
Was That was another one of those telepathic moments. I think it's in the form of a telepathic prayer. Thank God we have a day job.
Do I hear an amen?
Could this be that we're the next chapel praise group? What do you think? Carl, what about it?
Delta Nana praise.
You're retired, doesn't count.
Here's my story, it's sad but true, about a girl that I once knew. She took my love and ran around with every single guy in town. Hey, hey, oh, hey, hey, hey. Listen, people, what I'm telling you now. Keep away from run around Sue. The touch of her hand draws a smile on your face. The meaningless thing is this girl's embrace. So if you don't want to cry like I do now, keep away from run around Sue. She likes to travel around. She'll love you and she'll put you down. People let me put you wild. She goes out with other guys. She's the girl of the story from the guy who knows. I'm if you don't want to cry like I do now, keep away from run around. She likes to travel around. She'll love you and she'll put you down. People let me put you wise. She goes out with other guys. Here's the moral of the story from the guy who knows. I fell in love and my love still shows. If you don't want to cry like I do now, keep away from run around Sue. Yeah. Keep away from that girl. She don't know what to do now. Keep away from Sue. Happy birthday, happy birthday, baby. I love you so.
Yeah.
16 candles make a lonely life, but not as bright as your eyes tonight. Blow out the candle, make your wish come true, for I'll be wishing that you love me too,
that you love me too.
You're only 16, but you're my teenage queen.
Oh, my queen.
Oh, you're the prettiest, loveliest girl I've ever seen.
I've never seen.
16 candles in my heart will glow forever and ever, for I love you so. You're only 16, but you're my teenage queen.
Oh, my queen.
prettiest, loveliest girl I've ever seen.
Yeah.
16 candles in my heart will glow forever and ever. For I love you so.
Tom Billington.
I couldn't sleep at all last night. Out of bed, turned on the light, down the shade, went to the kitchen for a light. Pulled up the shade, turned off the light. I jumped back into bed, it was the middle of the night. Walked downstairs, was striking four. I couldn't get you off my mind. I heard the milkman at the door. Cause I was
tossing and turning.
Jumped out of bed, turned on the light, down the shed, went to the kitchen for a bite. Rolled up the shade, turned off the light. I jumped back into bed, it was the middle of the night. Downstairs we strapped the door. I heard the milkman at the door. Cause I was tossing and turning, turning and tossing, tossing and turning all day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I was tossing and turning, turning and tossing, tossing and turning all, tossing and turning all, tossing and turning all night.
Mr. Jim Lawrence.
Such a sin, remember that.
Birthday. It wouldn't be right if I didn't mess that song up every time we do. We've got it recorded where I screwed up.
Up. We just took a 30-year vacation. On a day like today, we pass the time away. Sand. How you laughed when I cried each time I saw the tide. Take our love letters from the sand. You made a vow that you would ever do. That breaks over love letters in the sand.
We're going to take just a minute and introduce you all to the folks on stage. There is one reservation. It has been 31 years. The memory is the first thing to go. So if you don't hear me say anything and I'm pointing at somebody, go ahead and applaud anyway, okay? Tell you how long it's been. When we played here 31 years ago, Carl McKelvey had hair. Long time. I'm going to start with this guy on my right. When we were in college here, all the girls behind his back referred to him as Sexy Lexi. And some things never change. From Stone Mountain. From Fort Lauderdale, Florida, Dr. Lex Simpson. And good old Mr. Love Letters himself. From Maryville, Tennessee, Dr. Greg Holmes. Down the line, we call it Little Stevie Wonder. From Nashville, Tennessee, Dr. Steve Stagg. So far, you're thinking, man, you must have to be a doctor to be able to get in this group. Well, not all of us made doctors. The rest of us got together and started the malpractice movement just to get back at these people. On down the line, right here in Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. Mike Purrier. And all the way down at the end, halfway between Lebanon and Carthage, Mr. Tom Billington. Then behind me on my right on saxophone, Mr. Jerry Cover. And on rhythm guitar, here in Nashville, Mr. Ernie Clevenger. This next guy on lead guitar has always been the brains of our group. When we were in school, we all looked up to him. He was always the man. We all knew he had the highest IQ of anybody in the group. It was reported that it was up there around 94, 95, somewhere. The brains behind this outfit, Dr. Gary Jerkins. And back there on bass from Houston, Texas, Dr. Dave Hildreth. And then by far the most reserved, most uptight guy, all the way back to college, still that way today, Mr. Conservative, Mr. Andy Wood. Hey, we're delighted to be here. We have had a blast preparing for this. We hope you're having as good a time as we are. Thanks so much.
Do life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Dr. Steve Staggs.
flowers, presents, but most of all, a wedding ring. He saw a sign for a stock car race, $1,000 prize it read. He couldn't get Laura on the phone, so to her mother, Tommy said, tell Laura I love her, tell Laura I need her, tell Laura I may be late, I have something to do that cannot wait. He drove his car to the racing ground. He was the youngest driver there. The crowd roared as they started to race. Round the track they drove at a deadly pace. No one knows what happened that day, how his car overturned in flames. But as they pulled him from the twisted wreck, with his dying breath they heard him say, tell Laura I love her, tell Laura I need her, tell Laura not to cry, my love for her will never die.
Tom Billington.
He still hit that note after all these years. Thank you.
Two silhouettes on the shade said to my shark, you're on the wrong block.
Mike Perrier.